He met Mama Lyde down in old New Orleans, strutting her stuff on the streets. Hey, Gucci, Gucci, yeah, yeah, here. A mocha chocolata, yeah, yeah. Creole lady, Mama Lyde. You don't hear the voulez-vous. That's not just okay. I'm not horrific or no, your face and up in your arm, it's awful. Everybody, honestly, you said what the X Factor is when you draw people to you. Whenever I sung, people are drawn to me, and you were rubbing your arm through half of that, and then you went, I don't know.
Do you stop for air, Mrs.?
No, Sharon, she doesn't stop fair.
I'd say you love the judge. My mum's Jewish, my dad's Nigerian, I've got two Cavalier King Charles Spaniels, but I'm not allowed to turn my phone on to show you. Please, I'm begging. You can't not put me through. My mum will go mad. Goodbye. Put me through.
No.
Why?
You're dreadful.
You know I'm not dreadful.
You are. You're quite mad as well.
I'm 38. Please. This is it for me.
Mad as a brush.
Sharon, yes or no?
Yes.
Willery, no.
I would hate to have you in my category.
Rowetta, occasionally you have to make decisions which you are going to regret.
I will never speak, I swear.
You do. Which is why I am going to say...
Please.
Yes, you are through to the next round.
I am through!
Barking mad, but she can sing.
She can sing,
really,
yeah.
She can sing.
I know she can sing, but do you want to have her in your category? I do not want her in my category.
Rowetta, you fruitcake, come
not
back!
No, not in showgirl.
Oh, that's great. Do you want her in your category?
She has a great voice.